Today's message is positivity. Now, I had many people ask me, is it really possible or should we remain positive in all situations? I was reminded of a Zen story. There was this man who went to see his guru in a desert. When he went into the tent to see his guru, he tells his guru, "My faith in my creator is so great that I have left my camel outside without tying it. Because I know God will take care of my camel." The guru will laugh and say, "You foolish man. God will not bother to do things which you are perfectly capable of doing." That's how it works. When we say be positive, it is not that you just sit back and close your eyes and think, "I'm positive, I'm positive, I'm positive," and everything will fall into place. No way. It doesn't work that way. You have to work for it. From your side, you have to put in the effort and then remain positive and open to receive the outcome that you want. So, being positive is not just sitting back. It is in doing what you need to do. From your side, all the effort should be there. And then remain positive that your dream will manifest. Keep this in mind. And stay positive.